What's up, YouTube? So we're just gonna do some shoulder upright rows. So I got a bucket here. It's 22 pounds. So nothing crazy. When I do these, I bring it up to about here, about mid-chest. I don't want to get my hands any higher than that, because then you're starting to put pressure on your shoulder joints. So it's about right there. That's all we gotta do. It's just a nice quick pump for your shoulders. Thanks for watching, guys.